added post-victory gameplay, new version again, 1.8. There. Let's see. Attack aura. Reduce damage by 20. We start with 15, so okay, I will have leggy today. That up start. Oops. Oh my god. The mistake. I need to repair masonry ring. That is good, but for masonry, no choice. To survive, I used my clear. Spell first. Cooldown is best. I want this. Got never gold mine, so not very lucky today. Slow and hard. Give me a gold mine. I think it's good, but that is will be good, but wow, I have already used something cheaper, reroll, so now it's 300. Most hard one is siege armor. Anyway, that is very fast. Let's go. stonery I will need, or renew I will need. Panic a little, but many health per sec, I like it. Or I want to have this one more offensive to go. Yeah, let's go safe. Oh my god, gold mine, finally. Recovering? I don't see her really recovering. Because I'm getting the hit. Oh. Bunch of cheap abilities. Time to risk rifle. I don't like no choice. Sorry. Never appears to me. Oh. Edit post minus victory gameplay for the winner. What is it? New version. Oh, very slow. First reroll is free. Oh my god, nothing good. Next reroll is 100. I have bought already, but appeared again. PRC, that one is good. Best cooldown. Renew. Poison. Deal 50 piercing damage per sec. That is good to show always the tower's HP. It was there or so? I don't remember. Oops. I was talking. Oh, but it's better. Chaos Claw. My favorite. And I like this one too. But cooldown is a little bit. 1%. Summon is good. Even 1% is good. That is very slow. 3 seconds. And 3 frames. Give me gold mine. Here we have nothing. I want to risk. Okay. Oof. Go ahead, Aura. Dial 45. Perfect. Order always welcome. Comment Aura. 25% more damage. Let's see. I want on Anka. But 45%. Because I upgraded. Personally, I need that because I have sold. Oh, I like this one, but expensive. Third range. I want to buy that one because I have only one. Attack them. Wow, very slow. That is good. Give me some gold mine. Wow, no gold mine at all. Splash. Reduce damage taken. 5% damage. Need. da Gypsy Edge. Rifle I don't like much. Bash. Wow, it's fast. I like it. 5% damage. My God, I was getting hit. Okay, GG. That was Inferno Stone plus True Shot now works. What it means? Okay, let's go. I had magic coin at the beginning, so not bad. Normal. It's a little bit slow, but DPS. Do not get hurt too much. That's not looking about cannons that you both buy every bogus stuff you see. Common sense. Yeah. Three coins in a row. Oh, that. Much of a chip. Gold mine, but I have no gold. I should buy. Then it costs. Yeah. Wow, I can save a little bit. Gold mine again. Start with a bunch of light guys, but it will be hard with gold, so without gold nothing happen. You see. Yeah, it's true. People really love this game. I like it. Yes. It gets better if we reach Ukraine through normal means. Not really fan of Bash, but I need to repair. Okay now, all right. But I don't know how they are typing and wow, gold mine. How many times appeared? It's my game. Oh, True Shot Aura, this that is new. Good. So I saw somewhere gold True Shot plus Golem works. I saw in the opening page this style. Or be a new 4 BAM that potentially becomes. Oh my god, gold mine. 6 time, that is. So, I feel like when you buy something, it appears again and again. You see what I mean? Well, I have bought True Shot, and now I can buy Command Aura. Wow, and attack. Arcane Bomb is trash. Other one is really slow. I can buy everything. I'm so rich, but I can also lose easily. Still greedy, normal. Two rerolls instead of one. The second is free. Faster. Oh, I like that. Okay, I can buy everything. Oh my god. Pleasure is my top weapons. Which one was Splasher? I don't remember. I'm just buying everything because I can. This one I wanted to try always, but it was expensive. And I can't buy guy. Got it. Oh my goodness. Anka. Hotel launcher. Anka first. Gold again. Inferno didn't appear. Julia first. I still have clear. I used one anchor. I think I... Wow. Still alive? Oh, I am alone and I can play. What? Minus victory gameplay for the winning player. Inferno stuns Inferno now benefit from the damage bonus of Crucial Aura. Ah, yeah, they didn't give me. Gold mine benefit from damage bonus. Comment Aura. So, Inferno and True Shot, Gold Mine and Damage Aura. Okay. Chaos minus 50. So you decrease the okay. Thank you for watching. GG. I won.